The United States and me in particular has a very good relationship with Turkey and with President Erdogan, and we'll be talking to him. But we have a very, very good relationship with Turkey and with President Erdogan.